Getting the day started. Finna feed the puppies and go enjoy the car real quick. Checked if she got pregnant by power. If she did it, man, this is my third heat trying to get her pregnant, so it's just part of the bully game, I guess. You know, I'm just learning as I go. So far, Chanel's always hit. Queen, I don't know, man. She's had a litter before, so I know she could breed. It's just she might have an infection. I gotta do a surgical. AIs might not be the way. But we're going to see what happens with that. But right now, I might focus on the Frenchies. And I got two more Frenchies I'm going to show y'all next week. I got a co-owned. I did a co-owned deal with one of my buddies. I'm going to let him take care of the dogs. It's two females. But I'm going to buy them. And we're going to work something out, bro. It's with my childhood homeboy. Going to lock in and do some business. We finna go see if my little girl pregnant. I think she is though. She's little as fuck, but she's perfect, bro. I love my dog, bro. Queenie, what's up, mama? Goddamn, that bitch so bad, bro. I love this bad bitch. She's healthy as fuck too, bro. So what are you supposed to see again?
So like just the sack, bro. So it's very distinct when you see it though. You know what I mean? It's like a there's a white stuff in the middle, that's the embryo.
Maybe.
Then you got like a little like band around that, that's the embryonic sack, you know what I mean? But for her, I don't see anything, bro.
God damn it, Queen. Blood in the semen makes it non.
No, if it's a lot, then yeah, but if it's just like kind of pee ish, you're good.
I ain't gonna lie, the whole thing looks like it.
Yeah. Did you, which one did you do?
I did an AI.
AI.
But her first one was a. I think he had cooled the semen from the first AI. It's always better fresh.
Top back in the way.
top back in the wind. Top back in the wind. Like my top back in the wind. My top back in the wind, nigga. Yeah. Not for no beginners, nigga. Top back in the wind, nigga. Top back in the wind. Hey, let that bitch back in the winter. I can't wait till it get hot. Chill on, snowflakes falling on the top. Really in this shit for real. Don't watch snowfall a lot. Grew up watching Uncle Chill turning cocaine into rock. Really in this shit for real. Don't watch snowfall a lot. Grew up watching Uncle Chill turning cocaine into rock. Really in this shit for real. Don't watch snowfall a lot. Watch her Uncle Chill turning cocaine into rock. Say she with my ass. Can't get no name to the cop.
A lot of y'all dog breeders, well, a lot of people that, like, you know what I'm saying, they're trying to get into dog breeding this year because I guess it's the trend and all that. Y'all finna go broke thinking y'all finna make money the first year, and that's real talk. If you think this shit like easy and you think you just got a game plan for that shit, throw that shit out the window, because first off, your female might not even get pregnant when you want her to, or you might just have an accident and she can't even get pregnant. Let's say you buy a stud, he can't even produce. Man, there's levels to this shit, and you know what I'm saying? You gotta be patient. All them breeders you see flexing bands on Instagram and all that, they've been doing this. They've been breeding minimum 5 years. So I can show our money too, but I ain't made it off dogs, you feel me? I don't work for my money. It's gonna be my first year, you know what I'm saying, getting back something that I've spent. So I don't know, bro. You gotta do what you gotta do, but I don't know, stay focused, but don't think this shit like, this ain't like selling like drugs, bro. Like, the money is not what you think, man. If you is not passionate about this, find something else to do.
Bro, he got some hard ass dogs in the camp. This dog is so small.
Full
sausage,
that's 2 times beef, 9 times.
Oh, you can see the face.
Sheesh. 2 times beef, 9 times full sausage. He's like a year already. I got him open at 4.
See what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Hold up, so, oh, they're not brothers? Oh, they're all the same mom. Same mom.
Different dad.
Yeah, man, we at EBC, man, again. I ran out of puppy milk replacer. Better re-up. Better see if they got some outfits. I want a little designer outfit for Mr. Playboy. This could be out here getting the hoes. Playboy needs some dates, man. Y'all line them up. Yeah, man, you read that, I won't. But yeah, man, this is what you need, goat's milk right here.
Yo, so I ended up investing in, man, it was just random. I do spontaneous things, man. So I really just bought that car so I could, man, I know I can make money out of it. And I can enjoy the vet for like 3 days and make a couple racks.
Listen to your raps now, I'm sure it's hard. You ain't need street for real. Niggas love sneak dissing on Twitter. Nah, these niggas play like they talk.
Nah, I ain't make nothing. No. Nah, but for real, bro, y'all should save up, cash out.